The heart of my mission is also to try to facilitate any political process that can lead to a political solution to a conflict which has lasted too long and which has no military solution. I am bound, and you will imagine well, that is totally logical, to first report to my Secretary General, Ban Ki-moon, and then to the Security Council, which is going to hold a special meeting on Syria on the 17th of February.